Now exercise 10.4, see third question. These questions are just same as exercise second. Two taps X and Y, can fill a tank in 9 hours and 6 hours respectively. X can fill a tank in 9 hours. In 1 hour, what about in 1 hour? 1/9th part of the tank will be filled by X, by tap X. Similarly, tap Y can fill a tank in 6 hours. What about in 1 hour? 1/6th part of the tank will be filled by Y. Now, if both of them are open together, how long will they take to fill the tank completely if they work together? The same line is like exercise second. If both will work together, what about time? If both will work together, 1/9 plus 1/6, same. If both will do work together, 1/9 plus 1/6, LCM is 18. Here, how to make 18 multiply by 2, 9 2's upside 2 plus here 3, answer is 5/18, which is equals to 18/5. Afterward, you can change, this is 18/5 hours, either you can change in the mixed fraction, 5 3's are 15, 3/5 hours, okay. Next question, second question, like a tank can be filled by a tap in 5 hours. A tank can be filled by a tap in 5 hours. What about in 1 hour? In one hour, 1/5th part of the tank will be filled by a tap. Okay. Next, and emptied by an outlet pipe in 8 hours. And one outlet pipe which is doing empty to the tank in 8 hours. Outlet pipe emptied to tank in 8 hours. What about in 1 hour? 1/8th part of the tank will be empty. How long will it take to fill the tank if both the tap and pipe are open together? Both are doing work together. What about this? See, Rajiv, one is filling, one is doing empty. Here we will do minus. 1/5 minus 1/8. LCM of both is 40. By which number we can multiply to get 48? Similarly, upside 8. 8 minus. By which number we can multiply here 5? 8 minus 5 is 3. 3/40th part of the tank will be filled. 3/40th part of the tank will be filled, but in 40/3 hours. If we will write in mixed fraction, this is 13 1/3 hours. Your answer.